Well, I didn't figure that passing out a few pills is very hard work.
Passing out pills? 90% of my work is surgery. Setting broken bones, digging bullets out of people, and delivering babies. In the middle of the night. Mr. Dillon!
It's them.
Them? What do you mean?
It's Ben Seifel and that Tix, and they seen Abby, and they grabbed her, and they're just treating her something terrible.
Come on.
Putting on airs, are you? Think maybe you're too good for us, huh? About time you saw another
look. No, Ben, please!
Come here! Hold it! You really are a marshal.
Abby, you want to go with him or you want to stay here and die?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
All right. You go on over to the Long Branch. Kitty's over there waiting for you.
Say, what do you think you're doing? Say, no business of the law, mister.
You know, Seifel, you made me break a promise. I told her nobody'd ever hit her again.
Claiming to interfere with a man's natural rights?
I'm going to teach you a lesson.
That's when you made your mistake.
I sure will, Marshal. I never knew Seifel could ever be beat.